walk sign is on the cross.
Sidewalks have been slippery all week, with the freeze-thaw cycle turning puddles into hidden patches of ice.
Seems like most often it's either the sidewalk or just as they're getting into or out of their car.
At the Hennepin Healthcare Emergency Room, doctors have been treating cases all week. They saw 5 fall-related injuries Friday morning alone.
A lot of wrist injuries, ankle injuries, and some head injuries.
And they're expecting more this weekend in St. Patrick's Day parades in both Minneapolis and St. Paul.
With ice, you really need to be performing at your best, and alcohol doesn't help you do that.
St. Paul Public Works says the roads should be clear for the parade.
Public Works has been out. We removed snow downtown along the parade route. We've been pothole patching our streets all week.
The sidewalks should also be free of ice, but with warm days and cold nights, the melted snow could freeze up again, and they say it's up to the property owners to keep those sidewalks clear.
Plan that extra time to get there safely. I kind of know where you're going, and you know, certainly watch your step, because there could definitely be some slick spots out there.
Doctors gave me some helpful tips to keep you from sliding and falling on the ice this weekend. You want to think about what kind of shoes you're going to be wearing while out walking around. You want something with a good grip. Try to avoid dress shoes like these and high heels. Another thing is to not walk around with your hands in your pockets, because if you hit a slick spot, you're going to want your arms around to be able to right yourself and get your balance back again. In St. Paul, Gordon Severson, KARE 11 News.